I am so excited to be here today to share Girl Powered with all of you.
So this past year, we had over 24,000 VEX teams, and we had 2,500 events across the world. That's 61 countries. And we had over 300,000 students participating in VEX Robotics.
In 2016, the REC Foundation and VEX Robotics looked out across the robotics competition field, and they found a primarily male-dominated space. Girls were there. They were doing great things. They were solving problems, making adjustments, and doing everything the boys did. But something was missing. They felt out of place. They didn't feel welcome. They felt like outsiders, and they felt like their roles had already been defined for them.
But we realized that the women have been underserved, and that's why we have these special events to give you guys a heads up to get started.
Girl Powered was created to change all of that and to pave the way for future young women and girls to not only feel welcome in the robotics community, but to redefine it.
What we do is we offer resources, materials, guidance to create a welcome experience for all students in robotics.
Girl Powered is about community. It's about having other women and girls around you that you can relate to and work with, and taking chances and making the choice for yourself if robotics is right for you. By being here today, you are part of something incredibly special and impactful.
Soon, you're going to be hearing from some current VEX participants about their experiences. After hearing what they have to share, we'll move on to the first build session, where you'll be working with your team to build your first VEX robot. After that, we're going to break for lunch. And during this two-hour break, you'll get the chance to explore a wide variety of booths while also attending one of the mini workshops. Afterwards, you'll get the chance to finish up your robot with the rest of your team before you pack up and head home for day one.
I'm pretty amazed to see all of, you know, these girls here, right? When I was growing up, I was pretty much the only girl, or one of very few, even by middle school or high school, doing computer science.
When I was younger, I used to hide my interest in math and science. I used to hide that I liked it because I thought that other kids, or especially other boys that I had crushes on, would think that it's not cool to be smart.
I had to be really comfortable with being different, right? Both different from all the other girls who weren't doing computer science, but also from all the boys who were.
And so as you go outside your comfort zone, yeah, you're gonna feel a little unsure of yourself, a little uncertain. But I'd say that's a good feeling. Know that, try to find that feeling. Don't just stay comfortable and do the things that you're 100% confident in. It's gonna be okay to fail in STEM, because that's how you learn.
What you've done here is begun on a path. It's not just building the robots. It's not just winning the competition. It's about changing the world through science and technology. And I'm super passionate about this. We at Google are all super passionate about changing the world through science and technology.
You know, I admire you girls a lot. Coming to Google over your summer, learning more about robotics with your friends and your teammates, and getting a head start on your knowledge for next year.
That's why I love what you're doing here. Like, if the school has this, fabulous. If the school doesn't have this, but you're interested, go find a way to do it.
And it's programs like this giving you the exposure to science, technology, engineering, math, to learn, to get exposure, to help you figure out what you want to do.
This is it. The final 12 seconds of our finals match.
Frantic scoring at the end. Defense, what's gonna happen? 5 seconds remaining, a huge pushing match. I don't even know what's happening. Oh my God, the match just ended.
There's a lack of women. There's a lack of girls, not because of talent, not because of intelligence. I know how smart you are. I've seen the robots that you already made, but because prejudices still exist.
So I am proud to report that female participation in VEX programs is on the rise, from 23% in 2016, when Girl Powered was created, to 37% at the end of 2018. And we are just getting started.
And it's because of great events like this that we are trying to make a difference. In our elementary programs, we were at 47% young women in our programs last year.
One really important message I want to give you. As a girl, as a woman, you can do anything that you want to do, and never forget that.
One thing I'm really glad is, like, you know, seeing all of y'all, we really need more girls.
world and more people with diverse backgrounds doing computer science.
Know that most of what the world needs has yet to be invented. And so we need your imagination. We need your creativity.
It's really important that the people building those things that are going to have huge impact in the world represent the diversity of people that are going to be using those systems.
No matter where you are on that spectrum, to know your perspective has value, and to understand the never-ending ways that value can be materialized.
And when you share your passions, something else magical happens, which is that you affect all the other people in your life. I really owe robotics a debt of gratitude. It's taught me how to solve problems, work in groups, and compete with respect. I've tried to pay back my experience by teaching other girls robotics, and I love that this workshop is happening today.
Don't ever stop living your dream, and don't think that there's anything that you cannot do.
I really want to call on you to say, if you really liked what you did this weekend, you should consider continuing it. You know, keep following your interests in computer science and technology and robotics, and you can, you know, change the world.
Please cherish this, because this stuff is important. Carry on the great work you're doing with robotics, with science, with math, because this is the change you're going to bring about.
STEM on, and make room for the next little girl to follow you.
I'd like to thank every one of you for being here today. And thank everyone at Google, Vex Robotics, and the REC Foundation who've worked together to make this event possible. You have the power to change the world. You have the power to redefine the face of STEM. You are girl-powered.